Supercomputer is getting its final touches right here in Memphis. The leader of Memphis Light, Gas, and Water says they're working to make sure it doesn't impact the local utility. But council members are just not convinced. Our Shay Simon was there during a fiery committee meeting.
For the first time since its announcement in June, we are learning more about the world's largest supercomputer making a home in Memphis, Tennessee.
Well, I think there's natural for there to be questions about this. Obviously, it's a big project. It's been fast moving.
MLGW President Doug McGowan updates council members who say Tuesday's meeting is their first time officially learning about the project. While back in March, MLGW was notified about the potential xAI deal, and negotiations started in April. Now, approval by the board of the Tennessee Valley Authority for a new substation is all that's pending.
We can't get good electricity on a good day with no wind. Either. And no respect to the constituents and to the ratepayers on how much of maybe a financial risk this may possibly be. But just honesty.
McGowan says xAI could use up to 150 megawatts of power at peak times, using about 1 million gallons of water a day, saying MLGW is working to make sure this doesn't impact other customers.
We did also our work to make sure that we protected the rest of our customers, to make sure that everybody has the power that they need and to preserve the assets that we all count on, like our clean drinking water.
City council members said while they are open to the project's potential, they are also cautious and curious.
This needs to be a good deal for Memphis, so we're not looking back and being regretful.